Now these just need to go into a 400-degree oven for about 10 to 12 minutes.